a new phrase. All right? We're going to start one end of two. I'm going to brush. I'm going to pull back on my left foot and land on my left foot like this. One end of two. Let's try it. Yeah. One more time. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. From here. So let's put that together. One and a two and a three and four. One, two, three, four. Okay, so slowly our phrase is going to go one and a two and a three and four. Okay, my right foot's free. I'm going to do this. From here, and a one e. Right, let's put that all together. Ready?
And a two, and a three, and four, and a one, and a two.
make it, that's a lot of work. So to make it a little more fun, we're going to do the combination twice. And so here's what you do to repeat it. When you finish your riff part, for your next phrase, instead of doing this on one, you're going to clap into the pullback. So you're going to go, into the second time we do the phrase. Okay, so here we are. First time through, we're at the end of it, we're at the riff part. Ready? And. Okay, so let's try it one time up tempo.